next stitch is a heavy chain. When we are stitching the heavy chain, we are working the other direction as we were doing a normal chain. So we have the thread ready and we start with the normal chain stitch and then going up to catch the loop. So the first part of the stitching is the same as the previous one, but now we're going down of the few threads of the fabric and trying to catch through the beginning to creating a second loop on it. And now we're going back down and going through this loops what we already stitched.